Off we go. Yeah! Let's ride.
Alexios.
Darius.
I heard you coming, you know.
Wasn't trying to sneak.
Mm-hmm.
It's good to see you.
They've missed you.
You know there's nowhere else I'd rather be.
Adventure calls to people like us. For so long, my purpose was Persia. She was all I could see. But a parent's duty is not to their ambition. It's to their family, Alexios.
How's my boy?
Oh, he's in terrible danger, Alexios. Elpidios is missing.
What?
Oh, they're playing hide-and-seek. Again?
You know, it was Nima's favorite game, too, when she was Elpidios's age.
How are they?
We've been getting used to being in one place. It's harder than you think.
Heard anything about the Order?
Nothing, no news. After the Tempest, they've gone quiet. They're never quiet.
Is Elpidios at the usual spot? He loves that beach.
Make sure you find the boy.
I always do. After you, Darius.
Come, the beach is this way.
You're still quite fast, Darius.
Are you playing hide and seek with Elpidios again?
Of course! I've faced walls of flame, skies black with arrows, more beasts and blades than Heracles himself. But none match parenthood.
It's a different kind of battle. You'll do fine, Alexios. You are doing fine. Wherever could Elpidios be?
Elpidios! Buise! Pater's coming to find you!
Elpidios loves splashing around in the water jars. I wonder, is my little warrior here? Guess not. A tent. We used to sleep in one and watch the stars together.
That's where he must be. Oh, no. Elpidios sure is great at hiding.
This shipwreck looks like it can hide Elpidios and his mater. Let me take a look.
You.
Wow! Isn't Pater a mighty Mistyos? He will surely tell tales of this epic adventure for you. Don't forget to pay the Mistyos for his heroic services.
Ah, my usual rate.
Welcome home.
I've missed you, my love. Both of you. How's our littlest warrior? Been on more of your famous adventures, no doubt? A cyclops! Oh, my! Oh, you slew how many Athenians?
Impressive.
You're putting Brasidas' record to shame.
Oh, stop!
How have you been?
Safe. Feeling safe. Relaxed. Except our little warrior's appetite keeps growing. Greedy boy.
Well, I still have this, Minotaur hoof elixir. Always wondered what it was for. At the very least, it will give him more oomph.
You got this when you killed the Minotaur in Messara.
No. I got it in Pefka.
Throw it out!
Darius sent me a note. Something about a celebration?
We figured it was time for a little family gathering.
And it's not a family gathering without a great feast. Elpidios and I will prepare the boar, won't we?
Boar? That takes me back.
Alexios and I will go look for some shellfish.
We'll have the fire ready by the cliff.
See you later, little warrior. Come, Alexios. It's been a while since we had some time to ourselves.
Dario seems happier with Elpidios around.
Grandchildren have a mysterious effect on people. But I'm surprised you can tell behind all that beard.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
Nice, quiet spot.
The pools are the perfect size for Elpidios.
Been a while since I had shellfish. Spending time with you like this is... I like this.
Me too, Alexios. Me too.
So... do you think Elpidios looks more like me, or like you?
He's good looking, so... me. Definitely me.
You're probably right. These should do for our feast.
You might have left some for everyone else. Let's head back to the cliff before Father returns. There's something I wanted to show you. The cliff is this way.
With Elpidios around, it's hard to get time together.
He's a very demanding little boy. He gets that from his father.
This view is just...
breathtaking.
You said you had something to show me?
Maybe.
Don't keep me waiting. We need to be quick about this. I haven't lost my touch, have I?
It was great, but this isn't why I brought you here.
Ah.
I brought you here to show you this.
This looks like a charm of some sort.
My mother gave it to me when I was a child. This will keep you safe. May it see you through any storm.
She was right. It brought you here. I'd wish I'd met her.
But now, I don't need it anymore.
Emma! I will never fail you, or Elpidios. You have my word.
I know.
Here he comes! Here comes my big man.
Elpidios is hungry.
Well, he's had a big day out with his grandpater Darius. Nima. Elpidios can stay up a little later.
He needs his rest. He's had too much fun today.
I should come with you.
We'll be fine. Say bye-bye, Elpidios. Close enough.
Do you miss the excitement of living on the road? Or do you enjoy the quiet life?
It's too quiet.
Uh-huh.
I'm used to the growls of stalking wolves, blades being unsheathed in the darkness. Dime is just too quiet.
Enjoying being a grandpater?
Children are wonderful, but to love so deeply is terrifying.
Don't spoil him too much.
Too late.
This is it, Darius. A simple life.
Darius!
to the village. Now, go!
Coming. Emma, el Pidios. Hold on.
El Pidios! El Pidios! Has anyone seen my son?
Artabanus, Alexios, welcome home.
Orondas, you were with the Order?
He is the Order. Amorgus.
I trusted you, helped you.
My friend, it's been far too long.
We were protectors, Amorgus, champions of the people. This is wrong.
This is necessary. I take no pleasure in this. I needed to draw you in. It's you I want, Alexios. You and your bloodline.
Don't you dare touch her!
Alexios, go!
Get the fuck out of my way! Who else? Bring me your boat!
Go! Get Elpidios out of here!
We'll leave together.
No! I will make sure the Order can't catch up to you.
There's too many.
You don't have to do this.
We've no time to argue! Go! Think about the child. I love you, Nima.
Father, come back to me.
Keep them safe. Promise me.
I promise.
You think you're gonna
attack my home and live, I'll kill all of you!
Elpidios, hold on. Get on the boat, quickly.
Where is the eagle bearer? And the child?
You're too late.
You're after!
Here I am.
Amorgus, did you see him?
No!
The beach.
My love. Oh, my love. Lima. Lima. I'm here. Please. Please. Don't. Please. Don't leave me behind. Open your eyes. Please. Open them. Please.
You promised to protect them. You promised to keep them safe.
I should have stayed behind. I should have been with them. It's my fault. I did this.
We're supposed to pay for our pasts, for our mistakes, not our children.
There's no sign of Elpidios, but he's still alive, Darius. I know it. If the Order have him, we can find him. You've lost people you loved before. How did you survive?
Who said I survived?
Thank you for all of it. Every wonderful, painful, beautiful moment. For every moment spent with you. I love you, Nima. I'll find our boy. I'll bring him home. Trust me.
Alexios. By the gods. Oh, I am sorry.
The Order did all this.
This weaponry they brought would make even Ares turn his head. There's only one place in the Greek world that makes anything like it. Messenia.
They came for us. For me. If the Order is in Messenia, that's where I'll go.
For every soul that lives in peace, others had to die. It's the only way.
Thank you. on. It wasn't real.
Malaka.
It was. I saw it. It was a moving shadow. Did you
see it? This looks familiar.
That shape? It's just our imaginations, right?
What happened?
These kills were clean.
The guards came here and went inside. He stayed to stand watch. And then he just fell over. And there was blood everywhere.
Someone's on the rampage.
Darius!
Eagle Bearer.
Never thought I'd find you here.
Count yourself lucky I didn't mistake you for one of them.
What are you doing in Messenia?
If Elpidios is alive, he's with Amorgus. And Messenia is Amorgus' stronghold. Looks like you figured that much out on your own. But it'll be hard to find him. He's too well insulated.
There must be a way to flush him out.
I have some ideas. Amorgus has the entire Spartan army at his back, led by some of his most trusted commanders. It will be tough to get to him unless we weaken his forces.
We can do that.
The Order has a large production line for their weapons. There is a commander behind it all. Start by speaking to the Ilotes. They might know where he is. Also, the Cult of Cosmos is reinforcing the Order in Messenia, and an Order commander, Democratis, is in charge of seeing that through. If we cut him down, the cult will no longer be in our way.
I'm good at calling the cult.
There's one more thing. I've heard that the Order has captured an Athenian general. He is integral to my plans. You will need to free him and give him this letter.
And then I get Elpidios. Tell me more about Democratis.
Amorgus put him in charge of the Order's dealings with the cult. He's well known, but he seldom makes public appearances. This is a rare opportunity to get to him.
This Athenian general, what do you want with him?
If we free him, we will have a powerful ally.
Where can I find the Ilotes for information on the commander?
In Epia. That's where all the weapon manufacturing happens.
I'll get it done.
We'll strike them hard and fast.
We?
It will be faster and more efficient if there's two of us.
Getting Elpidios back is my top priority. I'll tolerate you until then.
Good. The feeling is mutual.
I've wasted enough time here.
Come back when you finish disrupting the Order. There's more to be done.
Found him. There he is. I see him.
Thank you.